Bollywood superstar Sridevi's family has been slammed for looking happy just days after the sudden death of the veteran film star. Sridevi's eldest daughter, Janhvi Kapoor, celebrated her birthday on March 6th, supported by her family that wanted to make her 21st birthday special after the young actress earlier wrote a heartbreaking tribute to her mother on turning 21. It was the first time that the family was seen together after Sridevi's funeral in a small family gathering that appeared to be a local affair. However, some social media users didn't take very kindly to the celebration, calling it insensitive to be celebrating so soon after Sridevi's death. Many users posted angry reactions to the photos posted on Instagram of Janhvi and other Kapoor girls, including her sister and cousin Sonam Kapoor, a Bollywood star. Agree that one should move on in life, but here how can this girl enjoy within few days of their mother's death, and that too it's a sudden death? Read one of the comments on a picture posted by Anshula Kapoor, Janhvi's half-sister. Nobody is asking them to be sad and crying all the time. It is the timing of posting such a pic is what is odd, wrote another user on a shared by Sonam Kapoor. While the torrent of criticism continued, many on Instagram have come out in support of the family. I'm glad she has such a lovely supportive circle who has helped her step away from the loss of her mother even for a little while, commented a user on a photo shared by Sonam Kapoor. Just because they are finding ways to distract themselves from mourning from their late mother, it is wrong. Isn't that very pathetically narrow-minded? Also, you don't know what the story behind this picture. So get a life and stop judging them. They deserve to live the life they want and have no morons judge them, wrote another cheering the Kapoor girls for banding together for Janhvi. 54-year-old Sridevi's sudden and mysterious death stunned her fans and Bollywood alike. She was found dead in a bathtub in her hotel room in Dubai on the 24th of February, where she had gone to attend a wedding. On the day of her death, Sridevi's husband and Bollywood producer Bonu Kapoor also arrived there on an unscheduled trip less than 2 hours before the veteran actress died. A post-mortem examination revealed that she died due to accidental drowning, though the exact chain of events